तस्मै श्रीगुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेमप्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्णचैतन्यनाम्ने गौरद्विषये गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदाहे कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिवासादि शिवोर्भक्त हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे I'm so happy to again come here in new Braja, that is Braja. Also I'm happy to see the devotees here so energetic. Because of Swamiji, very, very far away, about 1,000 miles from India and Vrindavan, how a devotee's village has been established here. I think this is the miracle of His Divine Grace. Shri Srimad Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. not only here, but in the whole world, wherever I went, in West or East, very remote place in Canada, I went there in a very deep forest among mountains. What that place?
Saranagati.
Saranagati. Saranagati. Oh, I became so happy. Varnashram Dharma is there. So many devotees are there. It is only due to Swamiji. I went in Australia, in a village, remote. Also that place was among the hills. So beautiful. Always raining. Always Basant Ritu. Very far away from India. In East. But there I also saw that very big devotee fields, village there. Always so inspired there also. Women, men, old, very little boys like here, having tilak, kanthi mala, all dancing, all chanting, remembering. Even in India we cannot see like this. Not in India, not so much energetic. But here, everywhere I'm seeing. This is miracle of Swamiji. By the mercy of Swamiji, very remote places in from India, he has established all these things. Anyone cannot believe without coming to these places. So I had so much strong faith on him, but when I came here, all the places in West and East, my faith on him become more stronger and strongest. But you should see that in his behind, or the disciplic Guru Bhakts are there. Śrīla Bhakti Siddhānta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Śrīla Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Sarup Damodar Raya Ramanand, and Śrīla Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Only as the hand he came, what to give? Not his own thing any, but his beloved Radha Krishna and Gaur Nityananda Prabhu mission, especially Sarup Damodar, Raya Ramanand's Rup Goswami's mission to all these countries. Once I told something, but general devotees could not understand my view. I told that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is himself Srimati Radhika and Krishna. After a long period, anarpiti charing chirat kuruneya avatir nahakalo, very long period. After one day of Brahma, about 1000 Kali Yug and all the Yugs coming. After that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Who was he? Was himself Krishna. But having the beauty and mood of Srimati Radhika, that is combined Srimati Radhika and Krishna. That is Mahabhav Rasaraj. Perhaps you have heard this word. Very special thing in Chaitanya Chaitamrita. As a shape in Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Sachinandan Gaurhari, he came. In Sri Navadvip Dham Mayapur, only to gave very, very hidden thing for Sanakshanandan Sanatan, even from Prahlad Maharaj, for even very mysterious for Narad, Uddhav, that thing. He came to distribute with two hands, not with two hands, lakhs and lakhs hands. All the devotees at that time, there were all hands of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They did not look after the qualification. Anyone, even tiger, even bears, even servants, creepers, trees, who came and saw lovely appearance of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and they heard calling, "Oh Krishna, where you are, where you are? Oh Radhike, where you are?" All became devotees of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They began to weep and sing this thing. They have Krishna Prem. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to this. He has not come for establishing Yuga Dharma or to protecting from demons to Bhaksa, or for any reason he has not come. Only to establish this. Anarpiticharing Chirat Karunaya Vatirna Kalu Samarapaitum Unnat Ujjala Rasa. Unnat Ujjala Rasa. He has come only for this thing. What is this Unnat Ujjala Rasa? Unnat Ujjala Rasa is the gopi's mood, especially of Srimati Radhika. Not anything. Only Radhika's mood. How to serve Krishna? For this, he has come. This is of two kinds. The mood of Radhika and gopis, and the mood of the Palyadasis, the maid servants of Srimati Radhika. The Palyadasi of Radhika don't want to serve alone Krishna. If Krishna is calling, they will not go. So there are two modes of gopis. One mode, like Radhika, Lalita, Vishakha, Chitra and all others. And another mode is of the Palyadasi, the maid servant, especially of Srimati Radhika. They don't want to test Krishna in any way. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to distribute this mode. How Rup Manjari, Lavanga Manjari, and all serve to Krishna, Srimati Radhika and Krishna. This mood. Not to give the mood of Radhika. It cannot be given. It is only for Radhika. So he tested, to test all the three moods of Radhika. Radhaya pranaya mahima kitri shobanayuva Ashwado jena bhutamadhurima kidrishova madhya saukhanchasya madhanubhavata
kidrishang vetilobha
tadbhavadha samajani sachi garbha sindhu. For this one reason. So it cannot, the mood of Radha cannot be given. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come to give the mood of Srimati Radhika. How he she serves, how she fills pleasure to serve Krishna and to see Krishna, it cannot be given to anyone. But the mode of these gopis can be given. So see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu have come to give only this thing. How to serve Srimati Radhika, bending more towards Srimati Radhika, but serving both. He has come to give. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not in this world, Ramanuj, Madhva and so many Vaishnavacharya were there. Before that Ram came, Nrisimhadev came, all came. They have something, very special thing to give world. But they never gave this thing. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came and gave bhakti rasa. That is called bhakti rasa. So Rup Goswami, Sri Chaitanya Manobhistam Sthapitam Jena Bhutale Swayam Rupah Kada Mahiyam Dadati Sapadantikam. There were so many Goswamis, Sarvdamodaraya Ramananda, but this is a sloka is especially for Srila Rupa Goswami. Why? Because Sarvdamodaraya Ramananda were Lalita and Vishakha. Their moods cannot be given. No, not can given. In any way, anyone cannot give this thing. This is for testing. For Krishna Valli. So, their Guru of Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all six Goswamis, Sarvdamodar and Raya Ramanandar, Guru. Only they have given a special mercy to Rupa Goswami, Sarvdamodar, Raya Ramananda, Nityananda Prabhu, all the associates of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu requested them that you should give a special mercy to Rupa. So that he may realize my heart. And that should be given to all whole world. So they all gave their special mercy to Srila Rupa Goswami. That is why he has written everything to please Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and only the modes of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, what he wanted to distribute in this world. None has done this, because especially there was order for Rupa Goswami to do this. So he has done where? In Bhakti Swami Sindhu, in Ujjvalinmani. And also he has taken something which was not in Srimad Bhagavata also, or any Purans are anywhere. So he has to compile, he has to write Vidagdha Madhava, Lalit Madhava, and so many books, special books. And from them he quoted slokas for all these things. For Radha mood and all the gopis mood. What is called Braja Rasa? Our all acharyas, beginning from Sarvdamodaraya Ramananda up to Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami are his disciples. None has come to establish Vaidhi Bhakti. None has come for this, to establish Vaidhi Bhakti. Because they are a special acharya. They have not come to preach the theory and mood of teachings of Ramanuja Madhva. They have preached these things. If they are preaching these things, then they should have gone in the sampradaya of Sri Sampradaya, Madhva Sampradaya, Vishnu Sampradaya, Nimbaditya Sampradaya, or any other Sampradaya. So all from Sarvdamodar to, or from, beginning from Madhavendra Puripad, Iswar Puripad, and from there up to last, Srila Bhaktisiddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, our Gurudev, Srila Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj.
Yourself.
They have not come formally to establish Vaidhi Bhakti, but they have preached. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu when came, he has come only for distribute that prem, that Braja Bhakti, Braja Rasa. But he has preached Nam Sankirtan also, Jiva Dharma, he has established. Mahavishnu, Narayan, Nisinghadev, all the avatars were in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He has given mercy to Jagai Madhai,
alls, so all avatars were in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So at that, any other incarnation of Krishna was not needed. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did it all by himself. He has established Yuga Dharma. He has done mercy to Jagai Madhai. He has fulfilled the wish of Advaitacharya to come very soon. Also, he has come to preach and give Krishna Prem, also to test the modes of Srimati Radhika. So many reasons there are. But his most two things, to give Krishna Prem and to test the mood of Srimati Radhika. Two things were prominent. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been told, Rasik Shekhara Krishna Parama Karun. Krishna is a Rasik Shekhar. You know Rasik Shekhar? What is Rasik? Krishna is the tester of all rasas. He is ocean of Prem. Rasa. Also Ram has some rasa, but he is not ocean, not unlimited. Nrisingadeva has one rush, but he is adbhut. When he appeared, all whole world was fearful. Raudra-like. He has this. But Krishna is endless ocean. No depth. Nothing is there. No limit. Krishna is. So he is Rasik Shekhar. Srimad Bhagavat was only done for the gopis, glory of gopis, Srimati Radhika. Not for Krishna, because so many Purans and everything was there to glorify Krishna. To glorify Krishna, our supreme object, not Krishna, not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, but their Prem. Krishna Prem is our object of life. Kansa also had a darshan of Krishna, but he has no Prem. So he cannot satisfy Krishna. He cannot serve. So, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been told that Krishna Prem is supreme object of any jeev. And among them, Radha Prem is supermost. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came only to test that and to give the modes of Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari and all Palyadarshis of Srimati Radhika. Jeev cannot digest more than this. He cannot take the mood of Srimati Radhika. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave. And in this way, Srila Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, all Sankhya Purvaka Nama Gannati Vihikala Vasani Kritau Nidrahar Vihara Kadi Vijitau Chatanta Dinau Chajau Radha Krishna Gunasmrte Madhuri Mandena Sammohitau Bhante Rup Sanatanauru Yugau Sri Jiva Gopala. Very beautiful slope. So beautiful slok. Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all six Goswami save two do rolling down on the earth in Vrindavan, somewhere in Radhakund, sometimes in Shyamkund, sometimes in Vrindavan, sometimes in Vandirvan, Nandagam, Barsana and everywhere. And calling very weeping, weeping. O Radhike, where you are? Doing, chanting not less than 1 lakh Harinam with very regard. Observed in thinking Krishna name and Krishna pastimes. Doing lakhs and lakhs dandavat and pranam. Always praying like Hey Radhe, Hey Radhe, like Krishna Karuna Sindho, Dhina Bandho, Jagatpate, like this, praying all these slokas, weeping always. So, Srila Rupa Goswami was in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving only his modes he wanted to preach. From there, Jiva Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, Shyamananda Prabhu Narottam Thakur, Srinivasacharya, and after that, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, Baladev Vidyabhushan, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Srila Gaur Kushav Das Babaji Maharaj, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, all are Rupanuga Vaishnava. They have not come to preach Vaidhi Bhakti or anything else. But they'll have to cut jungles and then to give, establish Yuga Dharma and then to give these things. Otherwise anyone cannot take. Swamiji has also come to give this most supreme thing to the world. Not only to give Harinam, not to give Vaidhi Bhakti, but he has to do all these things. He has done. He has cut the jungle of Mayabad, Saji, Asakhi, Veki, and all others. He has purified all the hearts wherever he went. But his whole object was to give this supreme prema. Have you read the Upadeshamrit explained by Swamiji? Nectar of
instruction.
Yes, Upadeshamrit. In that sloka, you will see, in this sloka, first he has done Bacho Begam Manasah Kordha Begam. This first sloka. First we'll have to do like this. What is this? This is like a Vaidhi Bhakti, Rupa Goswami has given. No harm. Cutting jungles, these are cutting of jungles. We have so many desires. After the age of 18 or 19, 20, we think that whether we should marry or not marry. This is a very big problem. Oh, Swamiji has married, so we should also marry. And then after 70, we should take renounce order or anything. What to do in dilemma always? What to do? But on the other hand, he says, Darshila Sukadeva Goswami Narad, they have not obeyed their father. The father of Sukadeva Goswami, who was? Vyasadeva. Vyasadeva was calling that, come on, Maishan, Maishan, Manishan. And he was
running
towards very dense forest. He never returned. He wanted that he should be with me. Narad, his mother was dead and he did not do anything and he ran away in the forest. Narad, Brahma told Narad that you, my son, your older brothers have not obeyed me. Who has elder brothers? Sanak Sanandan, Sanat Sanat Kumar. They have not ordered me, obeyed my orders, and they have gone to do austerities for there, Ishtadev. But now you have come from me, so you should must obey. In your mature days, you should have any marriage and be like me. I have two wives, you should have more than that, no heart. But he did not obey. He left his home. So, what to do? We are not marrying only in this life. Lakhs and lakhs in lives we have done this. Not only in this. We are going to do this. In among lakhs and lakhs, if you are not marrying for her, if you want, and if you will be ass, pig, hog, and everything, then you can marry also. Let it remain for this human body. So Rupa Goswami is telling, what? Krodh? Bacho begam manasam, krodha begam jihvav daro vest begam. Etan began jabisahet dhira sarpam of mam prithvi sasishyat. He is Jagat Guru, if he is controlling this. He is telling for whom? Rupa Goswami? For whom these instructions are? Those who want Krishna praying. Those who want to serve Krishna. He is telling for them. That first you should make ground. This is ground making. Swamiji has told to do this, to follow this. After that, atyahara, prayasascha, prajalpo, niyamagra, janasangascha, lolancha, sarvabhakti, vinashyati. The six things, if you are not doing, not giving up, then your bhakti will go up. Your life will be destroyed. Don't do. I have not so much time to explain all these things. I'm telling. Then, third slok, utsahat, nishyat, dharyat, tattatam, karma, pravartana. A devotee who is chanting name since last 15 years or 10 years. But he cannot fix his mind. His mind is so upset. I am doing for a very since long time, but desires of testing world is not going. Coming, more coming. What to do? It means he has no belief. So he is telling that, what should I do? Should I give up all these things in vain doing? Or don't think like that. Ashaban aki. Utsahat. All beings, jivas, are qualifying to do bhajan. It is very easy thing. If Ajamil, Jagai Madhai, and more wretched persons than them, Billamangal, so many persons, very easily they have receive the service of Krishna. So utsahat, nishchayat. Nishchayat means shortly we will have that Krishna prema. Dharyat. It is not like a laddu or varasagolla that you will give in mouth at one sitting. You will have to do something. For one farthing, one penny, or $1, you will have to work hard so much day and night, and from Krishna prem nothing to do and nothing as it is, it will come like a rasagulla in your mouth. No, you will have to do something. Usahat, nishya, dharya, tatat karma pravartana. Go on doing all these things. Dharya, tatat karma pravartana, jan sangha. Sangatyagat. Sato vritti, sadavritti. What our previous acharya have adopted, being in householder life or in householder, we'll have to follow. But we are actually not following. We should try to follow all these things. Then, six kinds of sangha. Dadati pratigrahnati,
guhyam
akhyati, prichati, bhungte, bhojate, chaiva sarabhidham, pritilakshanam. We should follow this. After that, how we can honor Vaishnavas? If you have no taste in Harinam, you will have to do repeatedly all these things. And in the last, he is telling, tannama rupa charitadi sukrittanam, krameena rasana manasi niyojya, tishtan braje tadanuragi jananugami, kalam naye dikhilami yattu padesha sad. Yes, read the explanation of Swamiji of this very sloka. Very splendid. Very, very, very. Certainly you should read it. He has told that we have come to have Krishna Prem. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come. So if you want to have this, you'll have to follow this sloka. Very briefly he has told. The sar and substance of whole teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is this sloka. Tannama rupa charitadi. Sukrittananu krameena rasana manasi niyojyan. If you want to have Krishna Prem, then tannama rupa charitadi. The best name of Krishna. What is the best names of Krishna? He Krishna Karuna Sindho Dina Bandho Jagatpate. Three names. No? First Krishna. He Krishna, then Karuna Sindho. More prominent, going up towards Dina Bandho Jagatpate. Jagatpate means Jagannath, you are Jagannath, Jagatpate. The devotee is standing like that, hey Krishna, you are very kind, you are very merciful. So, I pray you to bestow your mercy, because you are very charming, very beautiful. So you should bestow your mercy on me. But sometimes he is thinking that if anyone is so dinhin means?
Humble.
Then his mercy will be had. Otherwise not. Water, rainfalls comes on the top of hills, but on the top water is not collected. It comes in peat anywhere. So if we are not humble, mercy is always everywhere, but we cannot realize. So I am not this. Then he told that Dina Bandho, I am not qualified, but yourself, you are so merciful that you have so much mercy to all Deen. Deen means?
Fallen
persons. I am one of the fallen. But I have so many faults ago. So I don't think that myself that I am very wretched person. Then he tells, Dinabandho Jagatpate, I am in this world, but you are Jagatpati. You are the master of whole world. You take care and support them. So one of them I am. After that he tells, Gopesha. You are only Gopesh. Gopa Isha, those who are in Vrindavan, Braja, and they are in, I am not in them. You are very beloved of Gopas. But more than that, Gopesha, Gopika Kanta, more, he is beloved to Gopis, so he is Gopika Kanta. This name is more prominent. And
Most prominent
is name Gopika Kanta, Radha Kanta, and the last he has done. He is Radha Kanta, controlled by Radhika. So these name chanting by tongue and remembering the past time Krishna connected with that name. Like Radha Damodar. What you will chant, remember there? Yashoda Ma is binding Krishna in
Ukhal.
Ukhal means grinder.
Mortar.
And he is weeping. And Yashoda is chastising and controlling Krishna. Also Damodar is another Damodar. Who? Radha Damodar, controlled by Radhika. So he is Radha Damodar. So, remembering these pastimes, how Srimati Yashoda controlling Krishna or Srimati Radhika controlling. Remembering these pastimes of Vraja. Being in Vrindavan only, not here and there, where these pastimes were. But if you cannot be in Vrindavan, then you can be by your mind even. But not it will do. There is some more rules. What? You will have to be under the guidance of any Rasik Tattvajna Vaishnava. Being Vrindavan also. Like Rupa Goswami or his Rupanuga Vaishnava. Otherwise not. So, ki tannam rupa charitadi sukritananu krameena rasana manasi niyojya tishthan braje tadanuragi jananugamai kalam naid akhilami ityupadeshasar. This is the most essence of all the upadesha of Srila Rupa Goswami Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Srila Swamiji has come to give these things. But he has to preach name, also Vaidhi Bhakti also, for unqualified persons. But his most heartily, innermost mood was to give this Krishna prema. I told it in Vrindavan. He was not in the line of Advaitacharya, Mahavishnu, he has come to establish name. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu established name with prema. This was the speciality. So I glorified Swamiji that he has come in the line of Mahaprabhu and Rupa Goswami to give this thing, but he has also done this. So he was Rupanuga Vaishnava. So, some devotees could not understand, oh, you are not glorifying our Gurudev? He is my Gurudev, not only your. I have divided my Gurudev to you, only to sprinkle some mercy. He was my Gurudev. So, you cannot glorify more than me, myself. He has given opportunity to serve him. So, I am offering my heartly
Pushpanjali
in the lotus feet of Swamiji here. He is my Shiksha Guru. You should try to obey all his principles and try to have the most internal motive of Swamiji, and that is Braja Prem, Gopi Prem. This would be object and begin from very lower stage. Anya Abhilashita Shuddham, that is sloka. Today I am finishing my
class
here, offering my dandavat pranam to Swamiji. Seeing that, oh, so beautiful garden is also here in New Braja. So much thanks to you, all the devotees. Glory to all devotees of desert, new desert. One kirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna.
की जय, श्री राधा गोविंद जी की जय, गौ प्रेमानंद
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 H